So matapos niya na itong si Kyrie Irving ay mawala sa NBA at para sa Brooklyn Nets dahil sa kanyang personal reasons, ay lumabas na nga ulit siya sa media at in-explain niya ang mga tanong sa kanya kung bakit nga daw siya nawala, kung ano ang reaction niya kay James Harden at iba pang mga topic. Ito nga, tingnan niyo nga ang kanyang mga sinabi. Para sa unang tanong, ano daw ang reaction niya sa James Harden trade? Ano daw ang kanyang masasabi? Panoorin niyo.
Very excited, you know, just to have James here. Obviously, letting go of some of the pieces that have been here in the Nets organization for a while, even before I got here. You know, it's going to be hard regardless. It's just the nature of the business. We're all brothers still, you know. So we're just moving on into the next phase of just developing as a team and just building some camaraderie and having fun.
Can you shed some light on what the last couple of weeks have been like for you and the time you needed off?
There's a lot of family and personal stuff going on. So, just want to leave it at that.
At ang pangalawang tanong ay paano nga daw sila maglalaro magkakasama tatlo? Paano daw ang kanilang fit?
Hey Kyrie, welcome back. As you look at the makeup of the team and how successful they have been, how do you see yourself fitting back in? Because you had obviously a huge role before, now coupled with James Harden in the mix.
Like I said, it's just really exciting, you know, just to be able to play with great players that have, you know, just been here in the league for a while, have been through ups and downs, the peaks and valleys. So, you know, James is aligned with us in terms of just experience and, you know, adding that to our locker room is going to be great for us.
At sa panghuling tanong nga, ay tinanong nga siya ano daw message na sa mga Net fans na nag-word sa kanya at iba ding mga frustrated dahil nga hindi siya naglalaro nga sa kanila at matagal-tagal din. Itong sinabi niya.
Well, the beautiful thing about that is that I started off as a fanatic and I started off as a fan. I've been invested in this organization since I was a kid, you know, and also now that I'm in this role as a player, there is quite a difference. And, you know, the fans out there, want to apologize to them as well. You know, my commitment has always been to bring in something special to Brooklyn. You know, it wasn't just a championship. It was unity, it was equality. It was just bigger things than just the game itself. You know, it took quite a while and quite a few valleys to get back home initially. You know, so for me, I'm just taking every day, you know, just being grateful, you know. But for the casual or the fanatic, you know, it's part of our culture. And
so yun lamang, if you guys like the video, make sure to like the video. And if you're not subscribed, syempre mag-subscribe na dahil everyday meron tayong mga NBA updates. So yun lamang, see you guys next video. Bye!